why would a woman like Ms. Aarti Rao come up with these kinds of allegations against you?
There must be so many vested interests, as I said, somebody may be using her.
Are people so easy to be used?
Yes.
That is what she says, no, that you also used her, because it is so easy to use people.
I can only tell my answer, that maybe she is being used by somebody, that's all.
How does it feel to be called sex swami?
Because it is a complete lie, I don't bother about it.
But don't you think that it actually hurts you, hurts your image?
Hurting the image is one, hurting me is another one. It hurts the image, but it doesn't hurt me, because as a personality, I am very clear about what I am. My success in this whole persecution is, nobody is able to change my experience about me.
So you call yourself a sannyasi?
You can.
No, would you call yourself?
Yes, I will call myself a sannyasi.
Miss Aarti Rao, was she a sannyasi?
No, she was not a sannyasi. Her name was not given by me.
And why was that name Nityananda Premeshwari?
That is what it is. You should have asked the group which does this job.
If you have seen the videos where purportedly you see you and Miss Ranjita, isn't that very clear and beyond question or doubt? For even a person who knows something about technology.
If you see that video deeply, a simple man can understand it is morphed. Can't you understand?
What is that thing that is morphed there?
It is very clearly the scene which has never happened is being created.
But don't you feel that you're in some way responsible?
No.
For at least not being careful enough not to be targeted like this?
See, anybody can be targeted. Many people are constantly targeted. Maybe I do not have that kind of a political clout and the PR agency to silence when I am being targeted.
Who has given the idea to your devotees that you are God?
I never gave.
Somebody has given. Who?
I don't know who. You have to ask them.
These sexual allegations apart. Another is you yourself talking about you being beyond gender.
Yes, I can say my personal experience about me is beyond all three genders,
but
male, female, gay.
The way you were treated, from the position they saw to the position you were being brought down to, it doesn't behove of somebody who is godlike. If he can protect his devotees, he should also be capable of protecting himself first.
How they treated does not take away my divinity. How I responded and behaved at that situation proves my divinity.